What's up, y'all? Monday, October 7th. Today's goal is a minimum of 2 miles at a 7.19 minute per mile pace. I'm going to try to do a 5K, which is 3 miles and 200 meters at that pace, 7.19. If I make it, it would be a 5K in 22 minutes and 43 seconds. Now, that's wishful thinking right now, really. I probably still need a couple of more weeks of base training and some speed work to bring the time down below the 24 minutes that I did. But I feel pretty good right now. You know, when I'm on the treadmill and when I'm running, that's a different story. We shall find out and see. But definitely 2 miles at 7.19 minutes per mile is my goal. And I'll be happy with that for today, you know, because it's still, you know, helping towards my progress, even if I don't make the 5K at that pace. But if I make that 5K, man, we're going to see. I've already warmed up for about a mile. I did some strides at 7:08 pace, and I felt pretty good. I was actually thinking about doing a 7:08 minute per mile. But so since that felt pretty good, I'm going to, you know, be a little more conservative and just bump the pace up or slow the pace down, in other words, to 7.19. I should be able to do that at least 2 miles. Let's see what happens. So that's going to be like an 8.3 or so. I'll let you know when I'm starting. I'll hit the chronograph on my watch. You guys will know. All right, let's go. That's an 8.2. Thank you. Have some fun. Thank you.
for five.
Two. 600 meters to go. I'm gonna go faster. 7:13. Give me the left. I'm gonna go faster. 7:03. Let's go faster. 6:53. K, 22 minutes and 42 seconds, man. Feeling real fucking good, man. Feeling in a lot better shape than I thought I was. So definitely, as you can see, the tempo runs that I do, those are helping a lot, okay? Like what you saw, I did the 10 miler, finishing off with the last three at an 8 minute pace, you know, doing shorter runs, even like 8 milers, 6 milers, and still doing some tempo miles in there, like one or two. And a lot of recovery runs, of course, you know, taking it easy. You got to make sure that you do at least 80% of your runs at an easy pace, because that's, you know, that's all for your aerobic capacity to, you know, to increase that. And then when you do these type of runs like I just did now, man, that felt pretty easy, man. 7:19 pace for like 2 miles, 2 and 3 quarters, and then I finished the last 600 meters, 7:13, then 7:08, and just went under 7 minutes to complete it in 22 minutes and 42 seconds. So that's right there, 5K. That's the PR for me. I did a mile warm up, and now I'm gonna cool down with another mile. Thank you again for watching. Stay strong.